No matter what age you are or where you live, if you have a brand or business, you have got to start putting yourself out there in photos. Your clients want to know who they're going to be working with, and putting yourself out there as the face of your brand is the perfect way for your clients to get to know, like, and trust you. But if you're anything like me or most women, you probably hate being in front of the camera. Don't worry, because today I've got some great tips and tricks to help you look and feel amazing in all of your Instagram photos. Hi, I'm Erin, and on this channel, I help you get the confidence to be bold in your business and your life. Over the last 10 years as a professional photographer of people and brands, I've learned a lot about what it takes to look and feel good in front of the camera. While professional photos are important, you probably can't afford to have a professional photographer following you around 24/7. And because there's a constant need for new photos on your Instagram feed, today I'm going to give you 3 tips to give you the confidence you need to look great in photos no matter who's taking them. Tip number 1 is prepare. There is nothing worse than finding out you need a photo for something and having to quickly get yourself ready, grab someone to come take a photo of you, and find a spot to do it in. Chances are you've probably dragged your husband or your kid out to take a photo of you and it ended in tears and yelling. Been there, done that. Preparing ahead of time is going to be the best thing you can do. So, how do you do that? First, make a list of all the shots you're going to need coming up for your social media. For example, if you have a new product launching, you're going to need photos of you looking excited, holding the product, and looking thankful for your clients purchasing from you. If you just need a good variety of general shots, take a look through some of your favorite influencers' accounts. Chances are you will start to see a trend in some of the same shots over and over, no matter whose account you're looking at. Write these shots down and you have a shot list. Next, plan out a few outfits. Try everything on, mend any holes, steam out any wrinkles, and have everything lined up so you can easily grab and change into them. Lastly, enlist someone to help you far in advance. Give them a few pointers, show them the shots that you need and what you're working towards, and it will make this whole thing a lot more seamless. Knowing is half the battle. Tip number 2 is practice posing. If you can implement a few simple tricks, you will be able to pose faster and easier. Trick number 1 is chin out and down, kind of like a turtle. This trick has you putting your chin out and then down, which eliminates any double chins that you might have when you're in photos. Trick number 2 is to take a step back and put the weight on your back foot. This gives your body shape. Trick number 3 is to make a triangle. Put your hand on the smallest part of your waist. Now slightly tip your upper body towards the camera. Here's a shot of me putting all of those tricks into action. Whoa, what a difference. Tip number 3 is location, location, location. This also takes some prep, as I highly recommend you scope out your locations ahead of time during the time of day that you plan on shooting there. Make sure you can access them easily. There's no harsh light or weird shadows during the time you'll be shooting there. You can even take a few test shots to see how everything will look. Make sure behind you is interesting, but not too cluttered. And if you need a plain background, you can use a light colored wall in your house, a paper backdrop that you can buy online, or if you're outside, look for a plain light colored wall. Having a plain background makes it easier to add wording and graphics onto your photos later. I know firsthand how difficult it can be to be in front of the camera, but with a little planning and forethought and a great attitude, you can have amazing photos for your Instagram and social media. Remember, you're the face of your brand, so put your face out there. If you need a little more help with this, be sure to check out my Get the Shot guide. It includes all of these tips and tons more that I've learned in over 10 years as a professional photographer. It's my blueprint for nailing the shot every time, no matter who's taking it. Then be sure you subscribe to this channel, because I have even more videos coming your way to help you be confident in your business and your life.